You lost.
Okay. Okay, you guys got your list up? Okay. And I'm just gonna draft one pack. Hopefully I get something rare. And then I'm gonna quit out. I don't wanna play through another one. I just wanna make sure I get the pack if I quit out. Just testing it out, testing the waters. List in your head. Okay. Reggie Wayne. Tebow? Is Tebow rare? Anyone? Okay, I'll just take Reggie Wayne then. How about this guy, Alex Barron? Sam Baker, no. Bernard Scott, is he rare? No. James Starks, Tim Jennings, Ryan Matthews, second edition Ryan Matthews. Yeah, I'll just take Ryan Matthews. If there's no rares, I'll just draft the best. Cousins, Chris Williams from the Bears, Tebow, okay. Bernard Scott. I guess I take Bernard Scott as my running back. He's got good speed. I'll get best because of his speed. I'm just going to take the highest rated guys. That's all right. I want to try to win the draft at least. Baker. I'll take the right tackle. I'll take Barnes. I got Reggie Wayne, so that's pretty good. Got a pretty good running back, too, so. My defense sucks, though. No, if I don't win, it's because I suck. Don't double up on the picks. Okay, I see. Win the draft? Okay. Well, I'm just trying to feel it out. It's not explained very well. Tiebreaker, shortest draft time. Yeah. Fuck it, I got Reggie Wayne, might as well. See, if it starts out bad, I'll quit, but if not, I'll play. Oh, you can look at his lineup, too. That's cool. Yeah, I saw him. I want him. They have to give you your cards if you buy them, dude. They can't just not give you your cards. You're spending money to get them. The ones you draft, you won't get the rewards, obviously, but...
The silver and black of Raider Nation are geared up for this afternoon's matchup between the Packers and the Raiders. Before kickoff, any thoughts about these teams both coming in after a very tough loss a week ago?
Well, we have two teams very determined, very upset about the way they lost last week. So look out. This is going to be fun and hard hitting.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The quarterback barking out news.
He's got Sanchez.
Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
Oh no, he has Pryor. Wow. He knows how to use Pryor.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
Now, whoever you draft, you get keep. It puts it in your reserves.
Trying to get it outside before the defense is set. Going to lose yards here.
Is it perfect prior? Yeah.
With the ground game,
true.
First down, bringing up second.
Or Dallas Clark.
Ah! Something happened. He's in the clear.
Normally he'd fumble that.
At the 39.
Yeah, I know.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Third and one. The quarterback throws the pass.
I got Pryor.
Passes incomplete. There was no one open.
Well, this is a classic case. What did other? Let's bend, but don't break. That's what the defense did. They gave up some first downs, but they stopped the offense when it counted.
He going for it? What a bitch.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down. Stan picks up the first.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it?
What a bitch.
In the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense. Running that football, picking up another first down, and moving the chains.
Offense lines up here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. He'll fire it out to the...
Oh, come on, pick that.
There on that pass attempt.
Well, that's a good job by my man. Really good effort. Gets outside the pocket. And, but boy, once he gets outside the pocket, that's a terrible throw.
When you look back at the Packers...
I'm going to start spying them.
15-1 in the regular season. It looked like all season long they were going to be the team to beat.
Yeah, it did. They played so well, but their defense gave them problems all year long. It never hit its stride where it was really consistent.
I know exactly what play to call now. There we go. Cover two spy.
Which can happen no matter how good you are. The defense was not...
He tries to run with them.
I think the Packers are tired of seeing the Giants in the NFL playoffs because they've met a couple of times at Lambeau. Both of those years that the Giants went on to win the Super Bowl.
Better not go for it again.
Spoil what looked like a for certain a Green Bay Packers Super Bowl year.
Yeah, I think it, well,
this guy's going to go for it no matter what. Look.
This Green Bay Packers team, like a lot of good teams in the NFL.
What a punk.
They just got to find ways to get their defense better. If they do that, then they're going to have another terrific year.
Getting away from the pressure. Looking to go down.
No way! Oh, good thing. That's karma for him dropping that.
Going the other way. What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back is...
That's what he gets for going for it.
First down. Offense ready for the snap. They hand it off to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. 3 yard loss on the play. And here we have second down.
Ah, I can't play with Tebow, man. Hold on a second. I can't play with left-handed quarterbacks. He just assumed everyone's a bitch like him and goes for it on fourth down, I guess.
Packers come onto the field for their next series.
I just gotta run the ball.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Running for his life. Throwing out.
Yes.
That ball was picked off. Not giving up another inch.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Here, a split backfield. First down and 10. And the give to Ryan Matthews. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Runs out of bounds.
Running backs who can pick
He's
up
still trying to get in there.
Are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Trying to work that left side. The pass had to be perfect. Gains 11.
That's not a touchdown. Come on.
Scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. They have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Six for the Raiders.
The Let's go, baby.
Touchdown. So many things they do are underappreciated. Blocking for the running back, protecting the quarterback, but nothing like scoring a touchdown.
Following the extra point, the Raiders are leading by 7. Got a chance to return this one. Spins out of the tackle. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
I'm just going to run this cover 2 spy nonstop because he keeps running with them.
First down coming up. The formation here, shotgun. He's scrambling down. The defense gets a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it.
The defensive end. Now drop back into cover three. That time and gets the big hit.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime, out of the shotgun formation. Looking across the middle.
Oh man, my own guy. Oh, oh, I still housed it. My own guy got in the way.
Well, on defense, to make a play like this, so much of it is about timing. Whoop. Perfect timing by the defensive player. Gets the interception and runs it all the way back for a touchdown. The point after is good.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return.
What the fuck? What's he doing? Idiot. I know, me neither. I'm 0-2 so far. He's gonna go for it. Fumble that shit! Oh, strip it.
The Packers get ready to start their drive. They take first down. Steps back to throw. Running away from
Oh, that should have been another pick.
Nice job by the defensive backs. The quarterback buys the extra time. He gets outside of the pocket, but look at him. They stay right with the pass.
Make him quit. Rage quit.
Gets open.
Yeah.
Quarterback has to throw it away.
Everybody is split out wide. Trying to work the middle.
Come on. Two guys there, man. Really?
Get that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching.
I'm just going to keep running the spy because he doesn't know what to do about it.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Hey, up the middle, and he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
And this building not only doubles as the home to the Raiders, but the home of the Oakland A's as well. Overstock.com Coliseum.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Running away from the pressure. He's looking to the right.
Yes. Oh, come on. The guy that got blocked tackled me.
I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there.
He doesn't know what to do about the spy. Draw to perfection there.
You see a long run like that. You know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running.
I know, right?
Great job by the offensive line that time.
It's first down as they head to the line. The quarterback's hammering out instructions. With the running game on first down. He's tackled at the 30.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up any yards, but it's still something.
Why not, right? What do we have to lose? Shit.
A yard, so it's second down and nine.
Oh, come on! There's no way! Come on! There's no fucking way that just happened.
turned into an interception.
Wow.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
He did it right back. What an idiot. I know.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Strong eye, handoff here. To the right. They bring him down.
Matthews is kind of a beast in Madden, actually. So.
Time by the offense and picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running.
Yeah, just don't do your laptop.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Back to the running back, and he'll try it left. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards. It gets him another first down.
First down all the way. Another handoff.
Oh, damn it, that didn't work. Change it?
Yeah.
3 hours is enough, dude. You're supposed to be in school.
Yeah, I know. That's
not the weekend yet. Oh, look at those sticks. What's up? That's skills right there. I'm just going to eat him alive with the run until he can stop it.
Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
Yeah, he's always on the team. Yep.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. First down and 10. Staying on the ground.
Perfect time for a fullback dive. He took that linebacker and pulled him up. So.
Good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole. Gets up in there and picks up big yards.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. He'll stay on the ground on first down. And here he goes, bringing the play to an end.
What that run does is it puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Oh, holding? Fuck that! That is horse shit when that happens, dude. Fuck you.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. Second down and 12. Gets it again here.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
I'm going to try to zing it in to Reggie. Hopefully it doesn't get picked off.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good.
I'm just going to take the points. Fuck it.
First down.
The kick is good. An offense drives the ball.
I get ball, too.
Something out of it. get some points. This time, the field goal kicker gets it done. He gives him three.
Yeah, way to run back to the five, bro. Good stuff. What you want to bet he throws another pick? Quitting. Rage quit. Rage quit. Sucker ass. Get a screenshot of this since it's my first. I hope I get something good. That was a standard. Here we go. Calling Carson Palmer. What do you guys think I'm going to get? All right, my first flashback pack. Let me get the mic positioned so I can upload this to YouTube later. So, vote for wide receiver. I'll probably get Moss because I already have him. All right, my first flashback pack for draft duels. I finally won after losing the first two. This guy rage quit 17-0. He probably was the worst Madden player in the world, so let's go. Let's see what happens. Take a look at Leftwich here. Wow, horrible. Just awful. Let's take a look at Anquan. Anquan's pretty beast.
77 hit power, but 93 tackle. Okay. And Quan, I'll put active. The other ones I'll put in reserves.